And these people did a spectacular job. I want to congratulate them. They really my wife and I were very excited about being able to move in here. And we drove down the street in. Up the road one day, found these signs saying, stop EV Royale. So we drove down to the back of the development. And we met a young couple taking their new child and the carriage. And I asked, what's this all about? EV Royale. And I was told they're building this massive condominium up on Linda Street. And I said, will you be able to see it here? So I said, well, that's where it is. And the young man said, go up there, turn to the right. Well, actually, you have to go up there and turn to the left. So someone had done a great job on him because he had two signs on the street. And so I know there are dozens of people here who really feel that way. But I promise you, there are not more taxpayers that development who care a great deal about the building, that building, then there are taxpayers going into the new building. It's there to consider somebody else's rights to the building. That's all I want to say. I think
134 is more than 91.
I was encouraged when I heard that the planning department thought it made sense. As far as I know, I don't know much about the system here, but I think they're apolitical, that they really don't have anything to gain. They're not living over there, they're not worried about the buildings. And I guess they're not worried about what's going to happen to them in the future from a political point of view. Well, I don't know where this goes from here because I don't understand the system and know exactly how it works. But I'm hoping it actually happens. And I looked up the Dundas Connect quite some time ago and it seemed to fit our needs. Listen, 10 years from now, if I'm alive, I'm going to be able to drive to come out the door and walk out on a street that's much more pedestrian friendly and have an outdoor cafe or restaurant or this set of things that appeals to us. To be able to get on a late rapid transit or whatever is there, maybe find your way all the downtown Toronto. If I maybe we can drive, might be a great idea. It looked like it fit like it belongs to me. And I'm shocked to hear all of the things that apparently are wrong with it. Personally, don't buy it. Yes, I have an extra room. I'd like to be there, so yes, I have something in it. I realize that. And I know all of these residents have something in it. As I said, I think they're coming here. And they've got us a packing job. 2 minutes left. I don't need them. Thank you very much for listening to me. That's it. Good night. Good luck.